Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to my channel. I hope you enjoy this game today. Your 26 subscribers, I've lost one for some reason. Leave in the comment section what do you think I'm gonna get. I best get something good now.
So in the Fast and Furious universe, who sang I Got Hoes? Was it Tej? Was it Ludacris? Does Ludacris exist? And if not, what happened to the hoes? Who got them now? Are the hoes okay? Nothing. I just checked my children's chocolates to be on the safe side. Imagine my horror when I found this in a Twix bar. Procrastinating. Using masturbation to otherwise occupy yourself while pressing matters away. I had a paper due today, but I spent all night procrastinating. So fuck that noise. Arcane LOL pronoun.se offered you a trade. Hello, I'm 48-year man from Somalia. Sorry for my bad English. I sold my wife for internet connection for play contest jerk, and I want to become the good S player like you. I play with 400 ping on Brazil server, and I'm global elite too. Please no copy pasta and know my story. How much do boy girlfriend cost? At least 3 potato. Didn't it used to be 2 potato? The recession hit us hard.
That's me, guys. Let's see what we get now. The Grim Reaper will no longer be prevented from reaping souls due to band affiliation. Fix the tuning as you serve. That souls now vomit at acceptable levels. It is no longer possible to try for baby with the Grim Reaper. The commanders with child wish no longer appears. Sims who are on fire will no longer be forced to attend graduation before they can put themselves out. Pregnant Sims can no longer brawl. Baby Sims will no longer become stuck on a Sims hand while driving a car. Sims will no longer receive a wish to spin Edith with mummies. A meteor can hit a building, which case everyone will run out before the collision. Those who do not exit the building will die. Sims automatically leave if a meteor is approaching unless it is a school, in which children are not allowed to leave and will always die. I can't stop laughing, holy shit. Dear Santa, why do all my toys say made in China? I guess even you can't abstain from the allure of cheap labor. Oink oink, you capitalist pig. Josh. Listen up here, ya fat cunt. Open your ears. An anatomical body part the average Homo sapiens and mammaliac species developed on the planet Earth inside the Milky Way galaxy, and the ears are designed for detecting electromagnetic waves caused by vibrations. Friction of solids within the air. Specifically oriented towards a male or female member of the same species, who is considered by Homo sapien culture to be not favorable by the majority of the Homo sapiens, and is offensive in the collection of electromagnetic waves picked up by said ears that together form meaning in what is known as a language, with first a voiceless alveolar plosive that is slightly aspirated due to the mannerisms of the English language, which commonly follows unvoiced plosives at the start of collections of sounds in between spaces where sound stops being emitted, known as words. Then the back open mid unrounded sound known as a vowel, where the mouth is opened and the tongue placed in a specific position so to keep air in a constant flow. Then a voiced alveolar nasal followed by a quick ejected voiceless alveolar plosive, forming the word cut, which is a vulgar swear word in the language known as English, denoting somebody less than favorable as said before. This whole phrase is said to ask this specific cunt to move his ear to your direction of speech and listen to the waves and then interpret them. I need a monstatic combat at dear Kirby. I would like to acquire a supernatural creature known as a monster to assist me in defeating the one known as Kirby. I'm in need of aid from a supernatural being of unusual body structure and shape for my desired result. Yes, let's do this.
Towards a certain spherical shaped being, commonly giving off an effect of light with a wavelength between 590 and 650 nanometers of reasonably high photon energy, capable of inhaling creatures, both of low and high mass, with both absolute and relative ease, also capable of creating similar, sometimes identical abilities of the previously mentioned creatures, named after the individual who was responsible of saving the Far Eastern organization by the name of Nintendo from a claim that has been brought to a court of law by another organization who is responsible for creating a well-known piece of audio and visual entertainment.
Well, it's going to match.
Member of the primate family. How to submit to comment awards. Yes, listen again, you fat cut. We have first class, business class, and no class. Hashtag new United Airlines motto. 1970. I bet by 2017 we will have flying cars and live on Mars. 2017. Meet clown.
Mm-hmm.
Roses are red. This message is urgent. Who the fuck calls laundry sauce detergent? Hello, I bought a pizza today and I've got a complaint. Hello, please describe the problem. Your mom is a whore. What the fuck? You are such a piece of shit. I think you might have the wrong number, LOL. This is Robert. Oak Mitchell. You're probably a piece of shit too. 2006. I bet in 10 years we'll cure cancer, inhabit the moon, have world peace. 2016. Don't Pokemon and drive. Only Josh can prevent wildfires. Damn it, Josh.
Damn.
You had one job. He's cute, he's tall. He's got gorgeous eyes and a stunning smile. I didn't say a name, but he popped into your head, didn't he? Me as a thief. 7:35 p.m. An Oak Hill community couple discovered a thief in their home Saturday after the man told his wife a joke and they heard a laugh upstairs.
when he sent her your best quality memes, but she replies with nudes instead of memes. This has been the worst trade deal in the history of trade deals, maybe ever. We need you to change your Twitter. The seal is protected by ordinance and copyright. You suck my balls. Spicky Cheese walks in. Hey guys, it's Spicky Cheese. Oh snap, it's Spicky Cheese. You know, I always wonder, how do they get the coke into the bottle without breaking the seal? Sealed shut. Well, it turns out they put Coca-Cola in bottle before sealing the bottle. This smart thinking is why Coca-Cola number one beverage.
Damn.
Hey, can I divorce my wife? Oh, that's bad. Okay, watch this. The Church of England. Touching wires causes instant death. $200 fine. I killed 3 celebrities. Well, I killed 5 celebrities. Amateurs. What was that punk? Amateurs. You know it's gonna be a good movie when. Who killed JFK? Me or Enoch? Why do you have trouble speaking of it? If Cash moved to New England, does that make her pee now? OMG. I'm asleep in my boot. Jesus Christ, his face. Why do you want this job? I've just always been very passionate about not starving to death. So I came in here a few months ago and bought this, and the antenna's already falling off. Can I just upgrade to an Apple? This guy wants to be mad but can't. How did your dad die? I really don't want to talk about it. Man, it's 87 SpongeBob stickers in an alley. Why don't homeless people just buy a house? That's rude as fuck. What if you were homeless? I'd buy a house. What foods have lactose in it? Let's see. Goat simulator. This watch Shrek be giving Fiona in the swap. That green nut. See, I really want this conversation to end, but I don't want to be rude and start a panic.
Well.
LOL. That's crazy. Chloe 22. I want to sleep with you. I don't mean have sex. I mean sleep together. Under my blankets with my hand on your chest and your arm around me. No talking. Just the muffled cries that you slowly let seep away from your blood-gurgling mouth as I slit your throat and sacrifice your
If you like this video and want to see more, don't forget to like and subscribe.
OMG, they made Thanksgiving dinner into a real place. Turkey. Adventure-seeking team climbs local skyscraper and snaps his amazing view. Jesus is a cunt. I heard you were talking shit. I will never get over this. Got the squad on speed dial. Dog, cat, frog, sheep, cow, pig. Eminem or Michael Jackson? Why did you spell Michael like that? Fuck your wife. What color is green? Blue. My cat recently discovered the dog bed. When they find out your mixtape drop in at 5, 936 degrees. Mom, have you heard of NSFW? What is NSFW? It means not suitable for work, aka porn. Here is some NSFW. Had an assignment. Get new assignment on same day. I can't. Not again. I'm not strong enough. Hey, can I book a flight, please? To book a flight, please use united.com, the United Mobile app, or call this number. No, a flight. I'm the Lorax and I speak for the trees. The trees say, did you ever hear the tragedy of our...
Want to see more? Come back to my channel, and yeah, I'll see you later, guys. It's your boy Toxic FWX Liam, and yeah, that go and subscribe to my channel, like and subscribe, and I'll see you soon.
The only thing he was afraid of was losing his power, which eventually, of course, he did. Unfortunately, he taught his apprentice everything he knew. Then his apprentice killed him in his sleep. It's ironic he could save others from death, but not himself.
Did he?
What is something illegal that you've done and gotten away with? You know how some people have bowls of candy with the take one sign out for Halloween? Well, I fucked a dead mouse. Okay, I have an important test tomorrow. Time to study. 3 hours later, Seinfeld theme recreated for Barry Benson saying jazz. Hi, my name is Ron. Not anymore. That's my name now. Holy shit, did you just call me?